Lars, du! Avklappi! Hvað segir þú nú? Drep dálsinn í þér!
Skammast!
Aftur, aftur við Þór! Milja fíblit!
Láttu þér eigi skúfast!
Ó, þetta glæsilegt, Ör!
Aftur, sláðu aftur!
Hvað segir þú nú? Komdu, hald áfram!
Gerúð!
Fyrir spár sakir okkar.
What tiny little child approaches?
Me?
Ah, many apologies. You are no child, simply a frail and fully grown fool.
Do we know each other?
I know you're a weakling. And you? You need only know my impressive scale and flawless build.
Why do you speak to me this way?
We are flighting.
I have consented to nothing yet.
Fine. Do you wish to fleet against me?
I do. Here's my wager. I'm ready for you now.
Have you ever seen muscles as massive as mine?
What you make up in muscles, you're lacking in spine.
More than strength, I can boast that my features are fair.
They seem perfectly placed to give children a scare.
You're brilliant! Yes! More! Have you ever met someone so witty and quick?
No, you're quite like your arms, just incredibly thick.
Brutal! I adore it! Wonderful! Rare to find someone with any fighting skill. You deserve every bit of your bet and more. I'll remember some of those insults.
Happy to be of service.
Come, come, don't be shy. Made with the finest ingredients. Can I tempt? Have you looked at?
I must take my leave.
Do you want the favor of the gods, or protection from them?
Welcome, warrior. Sulke Silvertongue offers wonders from across the Nine Worlds. Rare objects, priceless artifacts.
And yet you've put a price on them.
Everything has value, wise one. And I ask only a fraction of its worth. What would you say to a piece of Christ's cross? Snakeskin from Ragnar Lothbrok's death pit?
These items do not look very impressive. Like this old shoe.
That belonged to the first Christian Pope. Or maybe it was a saint. It brings the blessing of their god.
They would need it with that shoe. And there's an old leather strap.
A shield strap belonging to the hero Sigurthr when he fought the great beast.
Yeah, my mother had one embroidered like that. And what about that helmet?
That was the helmet Halfdan the Black wore when he died in battle. It will protect you and bring good crops.
That is a lie. It was the helmet my father Varin wore the night he was killed.
Eivor?
I know you now, Sulke the Snake. And these are things from my old home. How much silver did Tjodve pay you to betray us?
No silver. It was not like that. I was there that night, but I did not fight for Kjotva. I ran.
Coward. I should cut you down.
No! I do not want to die!
Not no. Your choice.
Leifar, for your liefer, Eidar!
My mark! You're mine! Mine! Bleed!
Huh?
hugsaðu móður og faðir þegar þú voruð hann.
Think you can swell with the... Ah! A thirsty foe? If you suck it back faster than me, you are the victor. Your silver. Let's see how much you'll risk. Purse a bit light. No matter. Ha! We drink! Come on! I need a challenger! Can say you tried. Thor himself couldn't outdrink me. Shall we lock horns? Drink it down faster than me. You take the prize. How much silver are you willing to part with? Oh, how exciting. Man your horn! Fascinating. I'll take on all comers.
Thank you.
I should not be seen in this area. Too cold. My blood freezes.
Let the sail out!
Hey, hold on, you.
Sail out.
Run up the sails!
Thine honor sing. The brave man slain, Valkyrie waits. Reward for strain to Valhalla.
Hold on. More sail!
Ice if I stay here.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
should be cautious around here. In this ice bath. Too cold. My blood broke. To ice if I stay here. must be careful now. Turn to ice if I stay here.
Lagun skivitik.
Sail! Catch the wind!
too cold. My blood freezes.
Oh, and again.
Run up the sail!
See you!
Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England? It is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the Picts north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching? Or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour.
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds. Here is Jorvik, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Jorvik.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of sorts.
At the end of our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where... Where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king! We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall! Where are you, my king?
I am sure he's somewhere.
Do not worry, my king! I am coming! Thank you.
King! What happened? Why won't you speak?
Who in hell's name are you? Why are you going through my things? Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again,
traitor! The king won't speak to me! You cut out his tongue!
He has no tongue!
Because you cut it out!
You are his son.
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear. I have an idea that could help, if you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He's praising you. He wants to thank...
Heising.
He wants to thank Heising for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will?
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Oh, it is a good deal and greater news!
Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You'll know at least that he eats every day, and maybe someday the fog will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There is courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you. Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds. For now.
Rest, my friend. His warrior, deadly cold.
Hey!
Sail out!
Sigler!
When Father first showed me this passage, I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. Hacksilver. Gems. Precious things. How did Kjotvi's dogs miss this?
This is where father and mother left this world. I would have died with them in dishonor if not for Sigurd. Mother, if I had followed your orders, would you have lived? Would you and father have triumphed? Climbing up here made me feel as high as a raven. Mother used to sing me to sleep by this hearth. Her voice made me feel safe. I have not felt safe since then. Not really. I still remember the smell of the feast. The anticipation of a dinner I never got to eat. I spilled ink on this throne. The stain is still there, in the furs after all these years. Father was furious. Best not to draw attention here.
Wait a sec.
Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Trap night thing, get up!
Can't raise the sail here.
Good sailing wind here, Eivor.
We can continue. Here, vigilant.